nice opportunity to train, because we normally during residency you just assist aneurysm clippings, and it obviously takes a lot of time until you're allowed or you try to clip an aneurysm. And I think the simulator is a nice way to get exposed to the techniques, the clipping and the clips without operating on a real person. I learned about the instruments, I learned about head positioning, about looking at the images, so everything. Because you get exposed for several weeks in a row, you are kind of forced to learn. It's very stressful during normal clinical work. It's good to be a bit forced, otherwise it's just you keep pushing it back in time and then you never get to do it. It would be very good to have a simulator like that. Even though the simulator is really good, there is still some teaching from someone needed. We should have scheduled teaching sessions as well with someone experienced. Because when you're not very far along with residency and have been exposed to a lot of aneurysm clippings, you don't have any clue about the different clips and how to apply them, how to choose a clip, how to look at the images and then go from the images to the clip. There is other surgeons who don't mind and change the orientation for every surgery, so these are things that are good to know and will only an experienced surgeon tell you, because this is not something that you read in books. It's a very nice opportunity to learn, and for someone who actually wants to clip sometime, and I would not want to miss it. When you start like me and you really have no experience, then you need some kind of feedback after 5-7 aneurysms. You can only learn so much from yourself. Without experience, it's difficult to improve yourself without feedback. The progress or the learning what you need outside the training is a good opportunity to just really have this regular scheduled training sessions, which is really good and a nice opportunity. The value of using the simulator as it is now for residents will be immense. I'm super happy.